Bruce?
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the crashed airship in the bay.
A high-security prison transport drops out of the sky and lands in Gotham. What luck, sir?
I'm here.
Yeah, I'm on my way. Sands Cape, remember?
Iron Heights Penitentiary. What do we know?
What can I say? Imagine the worst prison in the world.
That bad?
No, but it's still pretty bad. What I can't figure out is what it's been doing. Airspace. Must have picked up someone we don't know about.
I'm going in.
See you inside, Bruce.
Batman, help me, please. I need help here.
Don't send me back in there. No more tests. I can't take anymore.
Stay in your cell. I'll get you out of here soon.
Thank you. I never thought I'd get out.
You had Croc imprisoned here. What for?
All I know, it was a bad idea. Rankin was playing with fire.
Do you know where anyone else is trapped?
I saw the warden in here right before the crash. You better hurry with that thing out there.
I'll get to him in time. Wait here.
You shouldn't have come here, freak. You just got added to the menu.
Let me out of here! Help me, Batman! Let me out of here! Batman!
Thank you. We need to leave, Batman. Immediately!
Waylon Jones must be apprehended.
Let this place sink and everyone with it. You got no idea.
Nightwing, make your way to my location now.
Croc?
He's got the Warden.
I'm on the way.
Taking the Warden, why not just kill him and escape?
Maybe he likes a long lunch?
The prisoners have been dealt with. You're safe.
Man, thank you. When I heard those cells unlock, I thought that was it.
I need access to that door.
Good luck. It uses key cards. Two-man rule. As soon as this bird took a nosedive out of the sky, they bailed. Lucky bastards.
I'll find them. Nightwing, I'm going after the key cards. Work on getting the survivors off this ship.
You got it. I'll check the database, make sure we don't miss anyone.
Master Bruce, it appears when the airship crash-landed, two guards did indeed parachute to... I hesitate to say safety, sir. It is Gotham.
Send me their locations.
Of course, sir. Though I can only approximate where they landed. You'll need to search for signs of a parachute once you get there.
I've accessed internal security. That'll take you right back out the way you came in.
The Iron Heights guard will have landed near here. I need to search for him.
I'm starting to think maybe I got a sniff of that gas. Hard to tell with all this messed up crap going on.
Alfred, one of the guards didn't make it. Notify Cash. Get the body picked up.
Of course, sir. Let's hope his colleague fared better.
Proving ground beneath Chinatown, Batman. A crucible in which your mind and body will be put to the test. And you're not there! Shut up!
You know, I don't think I've ever killed a fire beast. Alan, you know what this is, man? Payback.
You okay?
I'm shaken up, but I'll be fine.
I need your key card.
Look, you don't understand. I can't just give you access to the high security area. Iron Heights isn't just... it's complicated.
Croc has the warden. Give me the card.
Okay. Just, when you get in there, we were only doing our job, all right?
Nightwing, I've got the key cards. What's your status?
I'm working with Cash to get everyone back to GCPD.
When you're done, return to the ship. Croc's not getting away.
Thank you.
What took you?
Aw, you miss me.
The security door below is unlocked. We can head deeper into the airship.
Yeah. Would want to keep the giant man-eating escaped convict waiting.
Subject back to its den, located beneath the Founders Island lighthouse. It suffered minor injuries during capture. Fortunately, wounds did not impede immediate testing. The creature's regenerative healing factor is quite remarkable. Superficial lesions can repair.
Things they were doing here to prisoners to Croc.
The subject's hand is now fully
bastards.
Post-amputation. Further surgeries have been scheduled to see whether tissue growth can be accelerated. Human trials are underway. Stabilizing the recombinant DNA is our next step. We have lots of work ahead of us. As an aside, the subject's physiology is altering, possibly as an adaptive response to trauma. Sedatives are becoming less effective. Termination, although undesirable, must be considered.
The warden was experimenting on Croc and the other prisoners, trying to weaponize his condition.
Looks like Croc wants payback. Can't say I blame him.
We tracked the subject back to its den, located beneath the Founders Island lighthouse. It suffered minor injuries during capture. Fortunately, wounds did not impede immediate testing. The creature's regenerative healing factor is quite...
Must be directly ahead. I'll take the floor grate.
See you on the other side.
Let me go!
You made it worse. Fix me.
I can't. Your mutation is aggravated by trauma. There's nothing we can do.
Liar! I know you're sick.
It's that aftershave.
Oh,
this'll be too easy.
Too bad.
We'll cut you to pieces!
I'll kill you, boss!
No way I'm helping you carry him out of here. I'm just saying.
Thank you. That monster deserves to be put down.
There's only one monster here.
You're insane! Get your hands off me!
You experimented on him. Tortured these men.
I'm not begging forgiveness from you.
I don't forgive.
Seriously. How are we getting Croc out of here?
Been a long time, Lizard Man. We got some catching up to do.
You're a prisoner, Cash.
I escape once. I escape again.
Try biting this off, big guy.
You failed to see the bigger picture, Batman. My work was about protecting this country.
Ah! Are you crazy? You can't put me next to that monster. Let me out of here!
What happened to you was wrong, but you killed people. You have to pay for that.
When does Warden pay?
He'll face justice for his crimes.
No. He will die. You all will.